You know the secret to being a good doctor, don't you, Martin? You act like one.
I do. I think.
This is Martin.
You know what I always thought would be the best part about being a doctor? The ladies love a doctor.
Why don't you call him doctor?
It's time you start looking for that trophy wife.
What's wrong with me?
Pyelonephritis.
Can you die from that?
Well, if you never took care of it, but that's what us doctors are here for.
I thought you guys just played golf.
I don't know how to play golf.
You're a good doctor.
You're a good patient.
She's out of here?
Just another day, to be sure.
Oh, I already signed her up.
I'm Diane's father. My daughter took quite a shine to you. She wondered if I might ask you over for dinner.
Could I use your restroom?
For any special instructions for Diane?
Just finish your medicine.
Hey, it's nice to have that little number back in 324, huh?
I don't think it's appropriate to talk about the patients in that manner.
You see, the Nixon girl is back?
I thought she was all better.
It did seem that way. It's nothing serious, but you might have to stay an extra day or two.
That's fine. Once you check in on me.
This book, there's some really shocking stuff in there about this one young doctor.
You know how sometimes you do things you know you shouldn't, but you just can't help it?
I party, but nobody sees this.
You're not married or don't have a girlfriend. Why not?
You know how people are in the world. Have fun. I would think about just walking into the ocean and disappearing.
I love the ocean.
So was he sick or anything?
He went into some kind of seizure. You get better very soon.
Do I have to?
The pills were spiked with cyanide. You know about that?
You bastards.
A doctor could have gotten these.
Where is she?
I never meant it to happen. It just got out of control.